some counts. We need to use a little more breaking balls to get back into counts with.
You gave Starlin Castro a day off. He got hot, hits a home run today. What is it you're seeing this year that's been different than his last couple of years?
Well, I think from when he first came up, he's got a little bit more movement and a lot more going on with the bat and wrapping the bat a little more.